Okay, today we are playing Peace Tower Defense. And as you can tell, it's one piece. It's like Fruit Tower Defense or whatever the heck it's called. But yeah, today we're checking it out. I have some coins and gems, but I have no idea where do you get units at? Okay, so apparently you get units from here. I don't know. What the heck is this? It's just a title. This is where you get units from, okay? But where do you get other units? Okay, we're gonna go ahead and press play. No idea what I'm doing. Create, start. Let's see what happens. I have no idea. Okay, where do they come? Okay, they're gonna be coming from here. Oh my gosh, I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, I didn't mean to press put two down, but whatever. Okay, so we have Luffy here. Yeah, he can get his Gatling. Oh, okay, so do we just buy him stuff? What is happening here? Auto skip. Wait, can I just buy this right now? Upgrade. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh. Yo, he's going ham. Look at those hands go. Oh my gosh. He has Gatling 3. Can I change? Okay, we're going to change. We're going to mess with the rocket. Let's see what the rocket does. Okay, so I'm getting coins at the same time. Every time I delete someone, that's actually pretty sick. Oh, we have... Oh, okay. So we get quests to do as well. But I'm still wondering, how do you get units? Okay, we have both of them maxed out. Okay, and I think there was one more fighting style that we could use. It's pistol. So we're gonna upgrade that as much as possible. Let's see if we'll be able to see what that does. This is actually pretty cool. You can kind of like decide what tree you wanna go down. I don't know. Skill tree. Oh, it comes a mini boss. Okay, who's the mini boss? I've not watched One Piece at all, so I don't know any of these characters. Let's upgrade this, and he's max. He's the only one I can hit all of them from so far away. I would destroy the one that was at 2,000. Well, these things are actually kind of strong, it seems. Oh, we can make it go 3x speed? Let's go. I love that. All right, we're gonna throw him right here and we're gonna make him go the rocket route. Make it all of them go the rocket route. Yo, this is going by so fast. I love that there's 3x speed. That way I'm not wasting my time sitting here beating this over and over and over again for an hour. Oh, look at that. We're already able to claim some stuff too. We're getting gems. I don't know what this is. I don't know what that's for, but it's gonna be interesting to find out. And we get XP. I don't know what the XP is for either. I'm really interested in this. This is a cool concept of a game. Oh my God, we're destroying. Let's go. Oh, we get, oh, you do, you get units from this. Oh, okay. That's actually pretty sick. Let's go back to the lobby. Okay, so you get units from beating things. Is he stronger than Luffy is? No, he's a little bit weaker, but we'll go ahead and do this. Oh, you can upgrade your units. Oh, that's actually pretty sick. I don't think I'll be upgrading them anytime soon, just because it doesn't make any sense to, because they're still really weak units. Be a waste of money. Oh, but we have a game pass, a season pass, and you get even more money. I got 22,000 coins. What the heck? Okay, there's a bunch of codes to use. And let me just show you. We have a 50% gold. Don't know what that means. 50% XP and plus one drops for an hour. So yeah, we're gonna be using that. And I actually don't know. So I take it you get units from here. I think if we do one more match, we'll get a prestigious, which is a Kid Luffy. Or we can save up for a Young Flanks. Or we can save 5,000 for a Flanks aura. I think we go with the Kid Luffy first. We almost have enough to get him. Attribute machine. What is that? Oh, we have 10 of them. What does that do? Mighty 2. Okay, we're gonna keep it on that because I don't care to mess with all that stuff right now. I don't know how much longer I'll be playing this game. I don't know. Depends on how addicted I get to it. Let's go back to easy. So I take it the more Okay, so yeah, 2x the enemy's HP. You get a lot of XP, gold, and +1 drops. So it'd be smart to do it on hardcore, but I don't have any good units, so I won't be doing that. But we're gonna try to beat this on medium. I mean, on easy again. It was really, really easy at the beginning. I will say that. Okay, we're gonna throw it on auto skip. Let's test out this guy. What does this guy do? He just goes level 2. That's it. He's not as strong as Luffy. I will say that. He's not as strong as Luffy. Luffy, handle my lightweight, bro. Throw on that Gatling and just go ham, dog. Just go ham, dog. Luffy is so much better. This guy, he's not even worth it. Go ahead and sell him. We're just gonna put all our money into Luffy. Especially since we have an attribute on him. We gotta keep an eye on these quests, too. Okay, so we gotta get to level 3. We need to do 100,000 damage. And we're already almost there. And we'll be getting another 300 gems. So that's actually pretty sick. We'll put this one on Rocket. And he has a splash AoE when you put him on Rocket. So that's actually pretty good. That's actually pretty good. Look, we're making so much good time. We'll be able to get a decent unit here soon. I don't fully understand this game. It seems a little bit easier than I'd like it to be. But maybe there's a lot more to it than I think. Put him on pistol. Oh, we made it to level 2 now. Let's go. All right, 3 maxed out Luffy's. Go ahead and let's just put some more down. We'll put him on Rocket. That way they're just spawn camping at this point. We're just gonna spawn camp them at this point. Ooh, okay, we got enough gems to get ourselves a decent unit. Let's go. I've been playing for 15 minutes already. Oh my gosh. Okay, we have everything maxed out now. Now we're just waiting for the inevitable. We just gotta beat the last boss and we'll be able to get ourselves a decent unit. Oh my gosh, we've almost done 100,000 damage again. By the time we beat the boss, we should have another 300 gems to claim. That's gonna be sick. All right, last wave. Let's see if we can beat it. We should have it at the end. We're really close, 94%. And boom, we got it again. Oh my gosh. Now, oh my gosh. Okay, we're pretty much just, we're just racking up on coins. All right, let's go back to the lobby and see what we got. I just noticed that we got a new unit. We just got a new unit. I just noticed that. We just got a heroic. No idea who that is. But we got it. We got it. It does a lot more damage than all of my other units. So this is actually really good. That's the W. And now we can get something from the gem shop. We have 1,000, so we can get Young Flanks, who does, oh my gosh. Okay. Oh my gosh. We have a Young Flanks. We can get rid of this doo-doo trash guy. You know what? We're just gonna get rid of all of those. Let's go, and we add him to our team. And I think we can even upgrade him, so let's do that. Let's go ahead. Upgrade. We have so much money. Oh my gosh. You know what? Since I like you, we're gonna upgrade you too. There we go. And we can mess around with the attributes as well. Oh, where's Luffy? Let's mess with the attributes on our Young Flanks. Okay, I need to look at everything. Okay, so we got absolutely trashed that time. So we want this gold stuff. One piece. That would be sick. That would be sick to get that. Come on. Give it. Okay, we'll take Deceiving. Deceiving is... Okay, 10% DOT. No idea what that means. No, you know what? We're going again. Okay, we'll take that. Persistent? Oh, I don't know what DOT is, but he does 10% damage. So we will take that for sure. So 1,300 damage. Oh my God. Guys, if you guys are enjoying this, leave a comment down below if you want me to play this again. Make sure you like the video and don't forget to subscribe. And if you want to see more content like this, click the video right here. Actually a fun game.